If you want to add funds to your Apple ID, this is the video you need to watch. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechRevPro and welcome back to the channel. Today, you will learn the various methods of adding funds to your Apple ID. So without any further delay, let's get started. There are multiple ways you may add funds to your Apple ID and I'm going to show you each of them one by one. So let's first open App Store and then tap on your profile icon in the top right corner. Here you get the option to add funds to Apple ID. And that's pretty simple. But if you notice carefully, you also get the option to redeem gift card or code. So simply tap on that. And if you have got any gift card or redeem code, you must simply enter code manually here or use the camera to scan the code and then tap redeem to redeem the gift code. And the amount that the gift code would be worth of would be added to your Apple ID. It's pretty simple, but since I don't have a gift code right now, so I'm just going to cancel it and then I'll tap again and show you the another option, which is add funds to Apple ID. So I'll tap on that and this will open an interface where I can add funds to Apple ID. From here, you may choose the various options like the amount which you want to add to your Apple ID. And since I already have added a payment method on my Apple ID, so the process would be pretty smooth and easy. But I'm not going to add it right now. Instead, I'm going to cancel it and show you another way. So we tap on this and then tap on your profile icon or Apple ID. Here you may simply tap on manage payments and it will open an interface for adding funds to Apple ID. But instead of adding funds right away, simply cancel this and you get the option to add payment method or manage your payment methods that you have already added. In case you haven't added any payment methods, you may tap on add payment method and then choose the option. As you can see, I'm getting two options here, that is UPI and net banking. And that's because I have an Apple ID in the Indian App Store. And in Indian App Store, due to some recent changes, you get only these two options. However, if you reside in other countries or if you have got an Apple ID that belongs to countries other than India, then you also get other options like adding credit card, debit card or PayPal. So depending upon the payment method you have, simply enter your payment method and then tap done. But I'm not going to do that because I have already added a payment method in my Apple ID. So I'm going to go to back and then from here, I simply need to tap on add funds to Apple ID. And as you can see, currently I have Apple ID balance that is 7 rupees. So I'll simply tap on this and I'll add some funds. Let me show you how to do that. Here you get the various amount options, but I want to add a smaller amount than these. So I'll tap on other and then enter the amount here manually. I'm going to add about 200 rupees. Tap done and then next. Next, you need to authorize this. If you have an iPhone with Touch ID, you'll get the Touch ID prompt. However, if you have an iPhone with Face ID, then you simply need to double click to pay. And on the next screen, it says almost there, authorize this payment method in the UPI app. So the UPI address that you have added to your Apple ID would get a prompt for authorization of the payment. So simply open the UPI app and authorize this payment. As you can see here, I have got a prompt here. So I need to simply tap on that and authorize this payment. I'm going to authorize this and come back soon. I'll simply accept this. And then you will see the notification here. So as you might have noticed, we just got the notification for adding funds to Apple ID. So simply tap done and then you will see the updated balance here. By the way, for some reasons, it is taking time and not updating. So I'll simply try refreshing it or tap done and tap on the profile icon again. And then you will see the updated balance. So that is how you can add funds to your Apple ID. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. And by the way, if you want to learn how to remove payment method and manage your payment profile on Apple ID, make sure you watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.